The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Richmond, Virginia, Richard.
You think you know me.
And the opponent, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Amy.
Gentlemen, Raw is live tonight from St. Paul, Minnesota. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Law.
These Minnesota fans have been waiting a long time to see the Raw superstars in action, and I know they're not going to be disappointed.
They certainly won't, King. The Twin Cities are never going to forget the day Raw came to town. Boy, what a match.
I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well then, why don't you
I don't care how tough you are, JR. No one can take this kind of pain for long.
You're absolutely right, King. We've seen many superstars tap out to this very hold.
This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these competitors, that's for sure. If looks could kill, somebody would be pushing up daisies right now.
You've got to admit, that makes for a much more interesting match, JR. What a counter!